Financial freedom is not having two sources of income. It is having more than two. Now, why more than two? Can anybody tell me? Make money work for you, great. Any business also work for you, great. Why more than two? Because
uncertainty.
Perfect. What if you had a nice complex, which has actually happened to a friend of mine in HSR, okay? He bought a complex, HP was there, lock-in was there, everything was great, and then the flyover. 4 years, out. So what happened to your multiple source of income? One ride. Now just because that ride, you cannot try, right? Your expenses continue. So what do you have to do? Have another source of income. So then only you'll be financially free. Did you get it? So you should have more than one source of passive income, which can supplement your main income, and that's why you'll become financially free. And as I told you, if freedom is your birthright, financial freedom also is your birthright.